Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is Video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about zero trust security. So, what is zero trust security? Zero trust security is an IT security model that regards all sources of internal and external network traffic as potential attack vectors. This is in contrast to traditional IT security practices, which favor a strong perimeter to protect trusted assets, such as an organization's internal data, systems, applications, and identities. With zero trust, all users and resources must be verified and authenticated. System data must be collected and analyzed, and network access and traffic must be limited and monitored for suspicious activity. While it may seem a bit paranoid, zero trust security is rooted in the realities of the cloud computing age. These days, hackers are attacking networks from both inside and out, and a strong perimeter isn't enough. With a zero trust security model, an attacker must bypass layers of security and ultimately be authenticated and validated to access the IT resource. So, how do you implement a zero trust security model? Well, the first step is to implement a core identity provider that can securely manage and connect users to all of their IT resources from one centralized location. The second step is to enforce multi-factor authentication, or MFA, at both the system and application layer, which ensures that resources remain secure even if the user identity has been compromised. The third is to ensure that system-to-system communication is handled securely and is properly authenticated. Lastly, you need to have a system in place that can revoke access to a given resource at any time and from anywhere. The good news is that virtually all of this is possible with the JumpCloud Directory as a Service platform. Contact JumpCloud to learn how the Directory as a Service platform supports your Zero Trust security model. You can also sign up for a free account and see it for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. Finally, subscribe to our YouTube channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos.